There's another spot of another angle. Got to what's right straight ahead is another way to get into DLR, the troop stop here. Obviously, here's a park. You can see across the street. See them a little bit. That's where the buses pull up. We stayed here several years ago. We stayed out here for a week or two. And so we got used to being out here. You can see the park, it's the central part of the city. You gotta love the way these cities are organized. You got markets here and businesses, all this working to bring people out. Of course, if you look at a map, I'll show you that right here. It's on this. It's on this thing right here, this square deal. You can see that we're basically right there. We're standing right there preaching right there. You see how the city's just a lot more towns where the traffic is. It's a great opportunity. It's just a wonderful opportunity to come down, be in the middle of this, and fit in. Gosh, down here all the time, lived here. To meet all the people, they get to know you, all the people coming and going from the buses. It'd be a tremendous opportunity. This is what we're really trying to advocate here, and everyone as well as evangelists.